various file open modes in C language. So we have read mode, R, open a file for reading, W, creates a file for writing. If the file is already exists and the contents which are inside the file will be overridden. A, append, it open or create a new file for writing at the end of the file. If the file is already exists in append mode, whatever the data is inside the file, the new data will be added to the existing data. R plus and W plus and A plus, plus for both read and write. But you just observe the difference. R plus, open a file for reading and writing, whereas W plus, create a file for read and write. And A plus, open or create a file for reading and writing. RB, WB and AB for binary data. Binary data can be audio, video, pics, some sort of data is binary. RB, WB and AB. And RB plus, W plus and AB plus. So plus indicate for both reading and writing. So these are the basic file open modes in C language.